What's up, everyone? It's Mavio 3 coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. Alright, time for another episode of the series. Time to get back to another, well, me playing as a different character, besides my usual. Alright, I was off camera, I was just playing as my character, just get better at singles again. Alright, so, for this episode, I guess I'll be playing as Toad. I decided to play as a bunch of random characters again, or play as every character at least one more time. Cause why not? Alright, so I'll see you guys once I get started. Hopefully I can find someone though. Well played. He had that drop shot. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Change course. All right, first game point goes to me. Whoops, wrong way. That's what I get for assuming. I forgot he's good with a top spin. Okay, he is, he's pretty mean with a top spin. I'll give him that. Ah, it curved. Damn. Alright, guess we gotta take this sword timer, so be it. Ah, he got me. I gotta say, he has some interesting shots. Damn. That's why I really don't go back when we're doing that. Okay. I gotta do something. I said cancel, yet you still swan. Yeah. Mortal Kombat. Well, half of combat. Alright, next opponent is a blooper. Of course, has to hit the net, of course. Alright, first game point goes to me. Woo, that shit flew! Y'all saw that, right? Aw, he gave up. I don't blame him. At least he was able to score 1 point off me, at least. Hey, look at that. I'm A rank. I did just be an A rank, after all. Alright, opponent for the finals is Luma. Alright, first game point goes to him. This Luma's playing circles around me, I'll admit that.
team.
When I lose this, I'm getting at least 1 point out of this. Oh, oh man, I thought that was an out. No joke. Slow down bounce that time. He was hoping to hit me. That was a dirty move. Alright, we're gonna do some doubles. My partner is another Luma, and we're going against yes, a Luma and a Bowser. Alright, come on, sir. Shit. Jeez, this Luma ain't going. Figures. Weren't for that special, we could have had that point. Yeah, you're right. If you dare reach for that, your bracket was gonna break. Come on. even bother to slow down or anything? He just said screw it. Just let him have the point. Okay. I was hoping you slow down so that way I can we can get some extra energy, but okay. Fell for that old trick. These two are good. I can't complain. Next opponent is our Luma and Daisy. It's the same Luma, by the way. Alright. I'm like, yeah, you're not catching that. So, first game point goes to us. Oh, shit. Yeah. There we go. I forgot he was down to his last racket. And yes, that was without question the Axel method. Well, I got my A+ back. All right, my next opponent is a Spike. Come on. First game point goes for me.
Change card.
Now, if you're probably wondering, so in doubles, after that doubles match, yeah, we found someone, but after that, we couldn't find anyone. Actually, we did, but fortunately, connection was terrible. It's like we found two people in the finals, but fortunately, our connection was terrible. Yeah, or to be more accurate, I think his connection was terrible. That's no coincidence that the same thing happened twice. I'll get some. Alright, opponent for the finals is Rosalina.
Thank you.
That was close.
Great point.
Alright, first game point goes to me. Whoops! Drop shot that. Okay. And I had this ready. My guard down yet, because she's just 1 point away from making it to a tiebreaker. Wow, well, lucky break. You had a clear shot, but you still screwed up, okay? Where the hell are you going?
Championship point.
Well, thanks for the free championship point at the end. And I'll say that'll do for this episode, so thanks for watching from me with 3, and I'll see you guys next episode. Mario Tennis Aces. Whew. A lot of tough rounds, but at least I was able to secure at least one tournament victory. I was too. I was actually scared Rosie was getting ready to take this to a tiebreaker. I wouldn't say that. This person was close. So yeah, see you then. Next episode. Later.